Hello, hello, welcome back to a new video, or welcome if you're new to this channel. Yes, today we have another little photo card collector haul, or like mail haul, because this will be one clip only, because yes, I'm not sure if I will get enough mail for a collector haul, so I just was like, okay, let me just open these, because I'm also interested in this one, because as you can see, the customs in Germany opened the letter and just want to make sure everything is safe. So yes, so I would say let's just start with this one, because as I said, I really want to know if everything is safe. Okay, maybe I just showed the address, but I will just put a sticker above it. So let's see, let me open it. There should be two Nyon photo cards inside, hopefully, if nothing is like was taken out or something's missing actually. So okay, so they open it. Yes, they did. Wow, this is okay. So first of all, the note: hi, thank you so much for trading, please let me know when Nyon arrives. And this is the Instagram. So yes, but it seems like everything is safe at least. Okay, great. So let's just look at the freebies first. Okay, I'm not sure, did they open this as well? But it was closed. So so we got this freebie and some more twice freebies. Thank you for the freebies. And then we have these two Nyon photo cards. So now I think I'm finished with my Nyon collection. Like completely except to the Year of Yes photo cards. Let's see if I will get them at one point, but for now I'm happy to have at least the other photo cards complete. So, and then this one, so really really pretty. Two of them, more photo cards. So now, as I said, I think I'm finished actually. Then the next letter we have is this one. And let's just see, can I open it like this? Oh yes, I can. That's great. I hope I didn't damage anything. So let's just see. So hi, thank you so much for trading, I think. Please let me know. No, for buying, sorry. Please let me know once she arrives. Oh yes, these are two Sana photo cards which I was missing for her The Story Begins set. And so I just went ahead and bought them. And so we have her adult like photo card, and we have the other baby photo card I was missing. So now my Sana The Story Begins is completed. Then we have the next letter, and I didn't cover the address on the back, so I just need to open it like this, if I can, hopefully, but it should work. Yes, great. So that's, oh, that's the letter, and let me open it. Okay, they used normal tape, which I didn't saw. Okay. So yes, hi, thank you for buying Momo from me. Please let me know once she arrives. And there should be two Momo photo cards in here. So wait, I can just open this on the side and slide it out, hopefully. Yes, great. And yes, there are two photo cards inside. Perfect. So first of all, we have her like signal pose. And then we have her pink border one. And I think this finished my Momo signal collection, because I have a whole photo card incoming, and I already have like the blue border one, so this should be finished. Then we have this letter, which are already open, because this was the first one I got like 1 week ago, so I just want to send a person proof pictures. So please let me know when Chen and Swan arrives, and this is their Instagram. So I bought some Purple Kiss album photo cards. I bought them before I knew my album pulls, so there could be dupes inside, but that's totally fine. I can hopefully trade them for the few cards I'm missing. So here are the photo cards. So we have this one. I think this is the secret version, but I'm not sure. Then we have this one, which is so cute. And this is the back. Then we have the swan photo card, which I think is dupe, but it's so, so pretty, so I can't complain. And this one, and I mean, look at her nails. Wow, they are stunning. Oh, it's so cute. And then this one. So, yes, these are the photo cards I bought. And let me just put them here. And then we will come to the next letter, which is a bigger one. So let's try to open it. Yes. Then we only have one letter left, but there are some more photo cards inside. So, but the haul is actually not that long right now. So I might need to do a collector haul, but I don't think I have more cards incoming actually. So, not sure. Okay, I already see some freebies. But the card is really pretty actually. I think it's always so nice to have like these bigger cards. So, oh, okay, wrong way around. But thank you. And thank you for your purchase. I hope it made it to you safely. Please let me know when it arrives. And this is the Instagram. And yes, so we got these two little, three little freebies. So really, really cute. Thank you so much. And I bought some. Taste of Love tasting cards, I think. Yes, I'm not sure if they are called tasting cards, but I mean the bigger postcards. So yes, since I was missing Dion from my top 3, I went ahead and bought hers, and then I was just like, okay, so that I can like fill 2 free pocket pages, I will just buy Sana's as well. So we have Dion, and then the back of Sana, and the front, really, really pretty actually. I love these tasting cards, like the postcards. I think they are so, so pretty. And then we have the last one, which is a bigger letter as well, and I'm so excited for this one. I waited for this like for over a month, like not the shipping, as so the shipping didn't take that long. But for the person to send it out, he took 1 month, which is fine. I mean, they had lots of orders, so yes. So we have this one. Hi, thank you for buying from us. Tag us both. Yes, and these are the Instagram tags. So yes, so we got this little freebie, I guess. Cute. And then okay, wait, I will open this off camera. So I opened it, and this is the stack of cards I bought. So first of all, we have this Sana Summer Nights photo card. Then we have this one, which is so, so pretty. I love the water border version. Then we have the sand border. We have this one. We have her message card. Then we have Geo Summer Nights. More Geo Summer Nights. And another one. Then we have this Che Eyesight Open photo card. I think I'm finished with my Che Eyesight Open photo card collection now, which is really nice. Then the Momo photo card of Yes or Yes I was missing for her set. Then more Sana Summer Nights, because I think I nearly bought the whole set of Sana of her. So yes, then we have this Geo photo card, which I was missing for her set. Then more Sana Summer Nights, so pretty. Then this Dion photo card, and I think this one is so, so freaking cute. I mean, look at her trying to eat without, like, you know, it's so cute. And then we have lots of Signal Holder photo cards. We have Sana, we have Geo, we have Mina. And then we have this Sana yes or yes photo card. Then we have this Momo single photo card. So yes, since I have a blue border one, now this set is complete. We have this Nyan photo card, which finished now my collection. We have this Sana photo card of Fancy You. And last one is this Tsui of Signal. So yes, the haul wasn't that long, but I think I have a good amount of cards, so I will end this video here. So guys, take care of yourself, stay healthy, and goodbye. See you next time. Bye. We were so beautiful. We were so tragic. No other magic.